So, hello everybody. It is day 17 of Advent of Code. So, in like half a minute, we'll see what the puzzle is. Hello, Eric. So, to be honest, I don't even remember like what was the day before. I am always like a clean slate. I remember puzzle three, but not the puzzles before, or like yesterday. So, spin lock. Do I want to know what spin lock is? Lock, spin. Okay. Circular buffer. Zero. Right. Okay. Okay. So, day 17. Let's see. Current. But it doesn't give us a way to Well, it's not too bad. I think we can do something about it. Let's just write our own. So we have puzzle input is integers, so this will be just advent to int input, and it will be 3, 4, 5. So in the example, it was three times, right? Three, and the answer was 6, 3, 8. And so there's like steps is 217 insert after. List initial is 0. Okay, and I think I'll do erase. So, will we be able onto the end with a subsection? Well, we can't. Well, it doesn't matter. We'll write our function to do that, to do the inserting in the middle. So now, so we want to get 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 1, 0, 2, 3, 1. So 1, 2, 3, okay, 1, 2, 3, right. Yeah. I can see that. So input. Do times so spin and add. Or let's do it this way. List range 1 to 17, list fold what is the value after 2017. So take while we don't, but we can take while or job while. Job while x this will probably give us the 2017. So we have to drop one more. Was it even called? There's head and tail, right? Tail, head, fine. So this should do what we want. And now spin and add. So we need the number. And index, and now Move. So move X times. Index is something. Now insert after that. Right, so move this many times is this is the new index. Now new array is a new array is. So, okay, so array slice, probably. Okay, so excluding the end. So from 0 to so if we have these numbers and we are here. After moving, we want to do something like this. So, this is index 2. We have to take three numbers. So, array slice 0. These plus the new number, which is current, right, this could work. So and now how to do the appending. So I think this could do what I want. We'll see. So let's run it. Singleton. There's no singleton. Okay, list tail. So, do we expect integer? We do. Okay, if I do, does this help? It does, but so does tail, right? Tail does. Okay, my bad. So, what's the next thing? Array slice, we missed the array. Oops. Okay, so it should give us this and tuple. Actually, later after 2017, it is fine if we get the index. Because we can just do array get index plus one, right? Modulo the length of the array. Okay, so list extra is redundant, test passed, and 866. That's the right answer. Awesome. So, part two. It doesn't short circuit. Of course, it doesn't. Value after zero. Yay, 50 million. Well, first let's just see how fast it is. Maybe we can just, maybe we can just use the code as it is. So, value after. Million value after zero. Actually, let me copy this, get back to where I was. Value after zero is here. Let's just if current what? Debug hello cat. It's extra while, of course. so we are not that fast. Oh man. So 50 million things in an array is not that great idea. Okay, what to do? Let's try using lists instead of arrays, I guess. I'm still not sure that that will help, but maybe let's just try running it with bigger heap space. So while this runs, we should be okay. So while this runs, watch 2017 17. Oops, I didn't save it. So the API will be different, so list drop, no, list take please drop push. So list drop so two of the programs are still running. Okay, so this one is dead, and we'll see what about the lists. Oh no. So the lists are dead, and the old one with arrays but with bigger heap space is still going. But it must be running very slow. So, can we do anything? I think we are not stepping. We are like jumping to the right position with modulo, so that's kind of optimized. What could we do? Let's get it to, let's see how fast it is. So it does nothing. Oh, it does. Okay. So what could help us? 50 million values. I don't know. Dictionary? Probably not. But oh no. Dictionary is not a good idea. So what am I missing? So do we actually have to remember all the values? We probably don't. So, oops. So let's see. If we only remember, I could, yeah. So let's see. Let's see how it looks. Okay, let's see how it looks when it's a list. So, just to be sure, let's So 1, 2, 5, 9, 12, 16. Oh, really? I'm not really sure how that's relevant, and it's probably not. Let's just see. Oops. Caps lock in Vim, very dangerous. Yeah, and I should not be looking at the. Well, we want value after zero, right? But I'm thinking we don't need to have the whole list. We'll have to remember the value in the index one. Right, value at the index one, and I don't know, current index and the length of the array, right? So okay, that was interesting in the OEIS that it found something, but We can probably. We don't have to remember many things. So. State is. Yeah, that's right. I also don't think it was like any of it was relevant to the puzzle, any of the sequences it returns. So index one is this, length is this, integer and current number. So can I just, so length is given by the current number, right? So, okay. So number at index 0 in index 1 is. Hey, good job. So is this your first time on the leaderboard, or did you get some points like earlier than my English? Initial. So current. Great. Awesome. Congratulations. Also, hello Sblom. Value at index 1. And it gives us value at index 1. So. Index after moving. Right. Index after inserting is this. So, new value if. So, of course, this won't work for the first part. So, let's remember it and put this thing back. Spin and add 2. Spin and add 2 minus 1. So value after 0. So this is just triple first. Now let's. Oh, wait. Why? Why does it crash at 50 million? So, let's not use fault L. Oh, right, we probably don't even get past this. I'm not sure. So, recurs at 1, start at 1, minus 1, 0, and input. And recurs. So how many? Current number. And index 1 and index and now so the length is current right. What I want to do is okay, so let's do it here. If and then value at index 1 else. Yeah. It is very descriptive and self-documenting. move times. So current is what? So I would usually do something like at least. And so on and so on, but who cares here? So, what's wrong with my code? What? Oh, okay, it's not. Nothing's wrong. Why would anything be wrong? If current module this equals 0, then this else. How's this? This faster. Hooray! So, thanks. Thanks for not letting me indulge in OEIS for too long. Woo! Thank you, everybody. So, let's delete this. Can we somehow some more debugs? Yeah, spin an ad, we don't need it. And great. So, yeah, I'm liking that the problems like start getting harder to brute force. You know that there is some kind of trick for it. Yeah, I like it. Today was good. So, just out of curiosity, do my colleagues get up at on the weekend? Oh, well, they do, but at 6 p.m. Okay, so today I'm the first. Great. So, yeah, I guess see you tomorrow. Thanks, everybody.